Good morning, everyone. Today we have several news for you. Today we are presenting a special report about pollution.
Okay. Hi, Andy. In order to start with the reportage, first you need to know what is pollution. Pollution occurs when certain contaminants, such as garbage, chemicals, toxic substances, and many others, are released in the environment, affecting it and living beings.
Pollution has existed in North Korea since the beginning of the 20th century. As hunger and drought struck at the beginning of this decade, while deforestation, land erosion, pillaging of forests, water supply contamination and pollution accelerated.
E-waste production has been increasing rapidly. In 2010, the generation of e-waste was almost 10,000. These being TVs, refrigerators, washing machines, and computers' most discarded products.
Nowadays, we don't have specific information about North Korea's pollution, but we can imagine that it is serious because they haven't improved their technology, like green technology, and without it, pollution increases.
In China, pollution is one of the main problems that Chinese people have to deal with every day. Several companies have contributed to it by releasing different gases and chemicals into the atmosphere without caring about the environment.
But the companies do several things without caring if they damage the environment, just thinking of getting money in a higher place in marketing and commerce.
According to the Wall Street Journal, in China the responsibility is from everybody, people, government, enterprises, because all of these are not taking care of the environment.
Pollution is a conflict based on the struggle for resources and power due to industrial competitiveness. The conflict relation will be company-consumer, because the higher the demand is, the higher is the production and the higher is the pollution.
For maintaining the economic growth, China and North Korea must have continuous development and improvement in their products and services in order to keep their clients buying. On the other hand, migration has large causes, one of them being pollution, because no one really wants to live in a
We have made some questions to the students of Campus Santa Fe.
Okay, first question. In general, do you think migration is beneficial and for whom? I don't think it's beneficial in general. I think it actually all depends if the country is willing to accept these people migrating and if they have the adequate conditions to accept them. If so, I think it could bring new ideas, innovation, and a different view to the country. It can also help with the cultural diversity and help people be more open-minded. But I think that it has more negative side effects. The one that I find most important is racism. There's a lot of problems nowadays due to racism. People don't really take into consideration the human nature of everyone, and they tend to discriminate because they're of a different ethnicity. And, well, not to go into that very much because it's a little complicated. Another thing I think is that minimum wages can go down, salaries decrease, people can lose their jobs thanks to these people who come into the country because they accept getting paid less, and they liberate people of their jobs. So I think it's more negative than positive. Oh, and also these migrants can also be exploited and don't have, how do you say, they don't really have the chance to, to fight for this, and it's kind of an abuse to human rights. And well, that's about all I have to say. Second question. What do you think about pollution in China? I think it's terrible. I think the pollution in China needs to be controlled because people are sick. People's life expectancy isn't very long, especially people who work in what do you call them, in factories. There's a lot of respiratory illnesses. I think it's horrible. Next question. What do you think about migrants that come from China? Well, first of all, there's a lot of racism. Not as much like with the Hindu, the Muslim population, but there's always going to be ethnic racism. Another thing that I think is that they need to find better lives. I heard of a case where in the factories they work almost all day and only have a couple minutes to sleep and eat, and there's workers who end up committing suicide, and I think it's terrible. I think it's almost like a modern day slavery, and I think that it's okay to accept them because they're people in need of a better life, but I think it's also the Chinese government's responsibility to improve the conditions for their people. I know that today there's Chinese people who are economically growing and the economy is boosting, but there's also the people who are kind of forgotten, who live in extremely bad conditions, and I think they need to be taken into account. Next question. Do you think that North Korea is polluted? Yes, very polluted. I think I saw a report about the rivers being highly contaminated. I think that it's very polluted, and there's pollution problems in North Korea. Another question. Do you think that we can solve pollution and migration problems? If so, how? First, migration. I think that they can be solved. It all starts with the internal government creating better conditions for their country and creating ideal situations and having more consideration for the society, and also with other countries being more flexible to accepting these people who are migrating. And pollution, yes, I think definitely that pollution problems can be solved. I think that nowadays they're making new technology that can help reduce pollution, but also to take into account the earth. It's the only house that we have, the only place to live, and we need to take care of it, because if not, one day it's gonna finish us and destroy us like we're destroying it. It'll take revenge. That's about it. Thank you.
In case you need help to solve the pollution problem, we can contact these companies: World Nature Organization, Rainforest Action Network, and Greenpeace. That's the report, Andy.
Thank you for the report, Ali. We hope you enjoyed the news.